Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGrey's. In this video, I will show you how to find the smallest and the biggest number in an array. We are going to use for each assign activity and if statement to find the minimum and maximum number in an array. Okay, assume that I have an array with a value of 10, 5, 8, 2, 7, 12. From this, I am going to find out minimum and maximum numbers. Go to variable panel, create array of int 32 variable. I will name it init array. And create two more integer variables to store min and max numbers. I will name it min and max. Let's go to workflow designer panel. Add an assign activity. Call the array variable to store the numbers. Then add your numbers into value field. Drag and drop two more assign activity to initialize min and max value. Call the min and max variable, then assign the value. Here I am going to assign array of 0 to min and max. Can you guess what is array of 0 here? Yes, the number 10 is array of 0. Okay, let's move on to the next activity. Drag and drop a for each activity to go through each item in the array. Make sure you change the type argument of the for each in the properties panel to integer 32. And create an int 32 variable. Let me name it index to place in the output field. And create an integer 32 variable index to place in the output field. Inside the body of the for each activity, drag and drop two if activities. The condition for the first if activity is array index less than min. The condition for the first if is array open bracket call the index close bracket less than call the variable min to compare the values in the string and identify the smallest number. In the then block, add an assign activity to store the value in the min variable. Call the min variable in the value field. Call array of index. Let's move on to next if condition. The condition for the second if is array open bracket call the index variable close bracket greater than max to compare the value in the string and identify the biggest number. In the then block, add an assign activity to store the value in the max variable. Call max variable in the value field, call array of index. We are done with workflow. Now, let me add two log message activities in order to display min and max variables outside this body of for each. In the first log message, I will select log level as info and add a user note minimum value is, then call your min variable and add a dot to string. In the second log message, I will select log level as info and add a user note maximum value is, then call your max variable and add a dot to string. We are done. Let me debug the process slowly to show you how the execution is happening. It stores min value as 10, then it's storing the max value as 10. We have entered the for each loop will iterate until array is empty. Now it's entered into first if condition and check the condition, the current value not matched with the condition. Am I right? Hence, it's moved to the next if statement and check the condition, the current value not matched with the condition. Am I right? Both the conditions are not met with the criteria. So it's moved to next iteration. Now it's checking the first if statement. It's matched with the condition. So the result is stored in min variable. Likewise, it will check all the numbers in an array and find out the min and max value. I hope you will understand the concept. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.